the Leafs have had the better of play here and a few more opportunities early on.
Dillon takes Robertson out of the play. Puck set toward the front. It's hopping around. Still loose. Score! Max Pacioretty has the Maple Leafs' first goal of the season. Toronto leads. Lorenz gets the high slot one on four as the Leafs are changing. He takes it into the corner. McCabe holding it down. Bobby McMahon, sharp angle shot, and it goes in. There was some traffic in front, but Toronto finds a second.
Room right down the middle of the ice in the Leafs zone for a scoring opportunity.
Lorenz intercepts Dillon's pass. He read that very well. David Camp, fourth line center, flutters one toward the front. Mercer intervenes, but a backhander score. Steven Lorenz makes it 3-0 Toronto. Hughes with a little bit of space. Attacks down the goal line, feeds the front. Heischer's tied up, comes to Brad. Great trigger, he scores! It's a power play goal for Jesper Bratt, and the Devils have life! Dawson Mercer line out there. Brendan Dillon skating with Shimon Nemitz on this shift after Dougie Hamilton had been out there for a lot of that last power play. Here's a feed to Tavares in front, and he scores. Puck hopped around. John Tavares finds it. And just like that, the Maple Leafs reclaim a 3-goal lead.
Capitalize.
Benoit broke his stick. It's a chance for Jack Hughes late. 16 seconds left in the period. Bratt absorbs a bump, spins, feeds Kovacevic. It rolls past him. Brendan Dillon steps up to it. Kovacevic to Timo Meier. He lets it go. He scores!